church, and your party is Donald Trump.
That's become less conservative. Yeah, the Republicans have become more liberal.
I don't think
the Democrats have come
over. I walk.
You want to drive home?
No, I'll take my steps.
Yeah, it's hot.
That's so bad.
Okay, cool.
Hey. That was the
whole point of the walk is to get the exercise.
What's that?
We appreciate that. A Democratic leader.
Trying to just be a
little bit.
Let's talk about some more equipment in there. Let's take it up.
This guy, as you can tell, he's biased from the get-go. Following the last news from public.
I have a water bottle from my bag, hockey bag.
Apparently, you did what you were supposed to do.
They really hate her.
Oh, she's considered corrupt.
Who's poll is that? How could it be close if she's hated so much? It shouldn't even be close.
The poll is the New York Times own poll.
Well, I don't know why it's close. She should be down by 36 percentage points. But 26 percentage points.
Both Trump and Clinton are disliked. Most people in this country want a different choice. They don't want either one of them. I think the people in this country would love to see Cain versus Pence. Let the two vice presidential candidates drop out. Let the vice presidential
Pence
candidates.
Pence, I heard, isn't that great.
Pence is fine, so is Cain. If you put those two as the choices, a lot of people would be much happier with them. People don't like Clinton and people don't like Trump. Mm. But the parties aren't interested in giving people what they want. They're each beholden to their own interests. I would love to see Pence versus Kane. That would be a nice race. She shows very well that they can take the vice president.
That's
just perfectly fine. We're not going to leave. We're not going to like it. We're not going to say anything nice about
it. I can't. I can't.
You're totally biased.
I hate Republicans. I can't say one good thing about any Republican at all. The entire universe.
It's true. I have nothing to say to that.
I mean, even Susan Collins, I can't stand the bitch. She's a Republican. She's a fucking Republican. I can't say anything nice about her.
Sound like a bigot to me.
Oh, no, I'm not. I'm bigoted against Republicans.
That's a bigot to me.
Like, there's not one. There's not a single Republican in the entire universe that I can find. I can't say anything.
I'm a total anti Republican. Follow your own crapulence, then. I don't really give a shit.
Not disappointing what your theory is. I am totally biased against Republicans.
Thankfully, you only have one vote, same as me.
I'm trying to get more than one.
With the Chicago, you get a billion.
No, I keep thinking it's such a splendid idea. I've been about 20 times in Chicago.
Okay.
I'm a Democrat.
A Democratic machine.
That's
where you should be. You should move out of. You should move to Chicago. You should be able to have a disproportionate.
I agree with you.
Unbelievable. The New York Times own poll says Hillary Clinton is not honest and trustworthy, according to the record. 67%.
Right. What's that?
That's just amazing.
What would you be winning by the nomination?
According to the columnist, Clinton's honesty numbers are even worse than Trump's, although not by much. But worse than Trump's.
Absolutely.
Unbelievable.
I'm
Mr. Trump is a horrible candidate. He should have shut up, but in this race, he does.
But don't you think he should be going to jail for wire work?
No.
You don't think so?
No.
He should be going to jail because of the
I mean, he should go to jail. He just shouldn't be elected president. I don't know desire to be president.
You don't want a president?
No.
What's the one
you don't
want
to be president? I want a Pence Kane race.
If he wins, he gets the next 4 years, too.
No, he's a cult of personality.
His what?
His is a cult of personality.
I don't know. I think he may be.
Trumpism will not survive Trump.
I think it will. I think he's going to dominate the Republican Party for
You know next to nothing about
him. I know a lot of Republicans.
You know nothing about
him. They love Trump.
You have a caricature view.
I love Trump. Win the nomination. Overwhelming. Who's Bush going to vote for?
I don't know.
Jeb.
Well, I
know. He didn't hang out at the convention.
He did not.
But they didn't miss him that much. They weren't missing that much. Trump kind of did. One thing that really surprised me, the biggest surprise that I have for the public convention, is the rock band.
They
had G.E. Smith at guitar.
You watched a lot more of the convention than I did.
I know. I
basically watched Cruz's speech, and that's about it.
I enjoyed to hate him.
I watched a little bit of Trump's speech, enough to get disgusted and turn it off.
No, for me, it was, I watched the whole Trump speech because I love to hate him.
It's almost here.
I do listen to the Mingus and the Lucky Thompson. I have those records.
Oh, okay. Did you listen to the Dollar Bird?
Yes. All four songs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is it good?
It's okay. The first three sides are much better than the fourth song.
Okay, I'll avoid the fourth song.
No, you might like the fourth song. I didn't.
Starburst. start wrapping in.